So what's up guys, it's also McLegend here, and today I'm gonna be teaching you guys how to skip rope. So just like me, how I've been skipping my ropes just in my videos, but I'm gonna teach you my tips and skills that I know how to skip rope. So if you guys like content like that, you guys already know what to do. So remember what you gotta do every day and keep pushing. So you're asking yourself, how do you actually skip a rope, or how do you actually jump a rope? By jumping. What do I mean by that? Well, the first thing is what we actually got to do is you got to take a deep breath. Make sure your rhythm is good and you're perfect. You have a good form. And you jump the rope and skip the rope. Or whatever you want to call it.
Dream chaser, maar ik doe niet uit de hoogte. Ik blijf altijd 10 tenen. Yeah. Ik laat de squad niet achter, ben een echte teamspeler. En we ballen tot we vallen, want morgen is niet zeker. Jij doet wat je kan.